bit on the emotional comfort of knowing that you can put it in. Jamie, you know, you bought a house in kind of in the peak time, the October of 2021, 2022, November of 21. And, you know, you had a situation where your landlord wanted to sell because there was so high, the values were so high, and you were like, okay, I don't know if I should even buy a house right now because I'm kind of worried about this with COVID prices and values. Isn't it the best decision you made to even take that plunge at that time? Yes, in my personal situation, being divorced and I had four kids at home, I needed to have the stability for them.
Absolutely.
And your payment didn't
I had to move twice because the people